So today we're making fruit dessert, and for this you need 4 cups of milk, 2 tablespoons agar powder, kiwi, strawberry, peach, grapefruit, orange, cherries, 6 Oreo cookies, and 1 tablespoon of honey. First we're going to dress the bowl we're going to make the dessert in. We're going to put it in the fridge. Now we're going to take our milk and blend it with our Oreos.
The milk is room temperature. Mix up all milk all together, and we are going to add our agar powder, 2 tablespoons. We are going to boil it in the stove.
We're going to put on our stove.
And we are giving 1 tablespoon of honey, no sugar. If you like sugar, then you can put some sugar in it. Just want to make the agar powder a little bit warm up and thicken, not boil it.
So it's been 4 minutes since we put on the heat, and it's forming bubbles around the edges.
You can see the side bubbling, and our thickness is, agar powder is thickening. So we are done. Here we stop. mix up our fruits. Almost done.
So our dessert is done, now we're going to put it into the fridge for 4 hours. So we left this in the fridge overnight. That's what it looks like. So it's very easy to make. You only need milk and fruits.
It's really delicious.